Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to get your contacts back if you've accidentally deleted them or if your clients accidentally deleted them, so don't panic, okay? Two easy steps. Let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. First, what you're going to want to do is go into your contacts here. And let's say that I have just deleted some contacts accidentally, even though it says everything's going to be gone. I'm gonna delete it anyway because I don't read, right? And they're gone. But look, if you click on restore, they're right here. And you can actually click this checkbox and click on restore. And everything is gonna come back. So if you go back to your contacts and refresh, they will reappear magically as if it never happened. How awesome is that? Okay, so this was a quick video. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and get your free trial link in the description so you get all your bonuses. I'll see you next time.